And since you didn't pay me for Pied Piping away your rats, I shall now Pied Pipe away your children!
Oh no, terrible.
Oh no, not the children. No, definitely not my little Johan. Oh, Johan, I miss you.
Hey, if some hooded thug comes at me, I stand my ground. You step to me, you're gonna fucking die.
Look, Hansel, I'm dropping breadcrumbs to mark our way.
Our way back to our father who left us for dead in the forest.
Whee!
Gretel, you are the smartest girl I know.
Thanks.
That was not a compliment.
I'm hungry. Let's eat this house. Frosting.
I think that's bird shit.
Bird shit.
Children, you must come inside. You need a good meal.
La, 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 la.
It'll be so nice to have you for lunch.
Double entendre!
No, no! I'm burning alive! Why?
We'll sell more gingerbread than ever when my wife is done building her candy house. The press we'll get is enormous. Oh, how she loves making children happy.
Revenge is a dish best served hot.
The end. And what was the moral of the story, baby? Exactly! Good night!
Well, I've got no idea how to put them back together again.
Let's see if the horses have any suggestions. What do you say, guys? Any thoughts on putting Humpty Dumpty back together again? Well, it was worth a shot.
Dave, you're an asshole.
Ah, my back! I hate that bed, Marianne.
Oh, hush. What do you want for dinner tonight?
A new bed?
Tater tot casserole it is.
Porridge. 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 Ooh, here we go. Some of this, don't you? I know you do, I know you do. You can't have it. Hands off, loser. Ha ha! You stupid. Hard as shit. Soft as shit. Just right as shit. Shit is a really versatile word. Yo, they found her bed to smash in.
Someone's been in our house!
What the fuck? It's just a girl, Marianne!
Where are you taking her?
I'm gonna eat her. What do you think? I'm a bear.
You're going to take her straight back to her parents. That's what you're gonna do.
Of course, clearly, that's what I'm gonna do. What the fuck, Goldie?
Why are you tripping? I wanted to see where you lived.
I got your text, by the way. Very funny. What if my wife had seen it?
You said you were leaving her.
I am. Soon, I swear. Come on, baby. I'm so sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry, too. Do you forgive me, baby?
Does a bear in the woods?
He better. Too hard. Too soft. Just right.
So what do you say you trade that cow for these magic beans?
Oh, magic beans. Sold, dude.
You mean to tell me you sold our only cow for a handful of beans? Oh, son, fetch my whipping belt. Well, surprise, I'm already wearing it. The whip!
Stupid beans. I wish I'd never met you.
Wow, I wonder what's up there. Who gives a shit?
Hey, Monsanto, how much would you pay for an 8-mile tall beanstalk? Thanks for the beans, sucka!
That punk doesn't realize this cow is magic! Sprout your magic cow wings and fly me to Bermuda! Yeah! Well...
Looks like I've made a terrible mistake.
So you see, it was not a stone that made the soup. It was all of you contributing ingredients. And it was a huge shocker that none of you, not a single one, figured it out.
Never speak a word about this communal embarrassment. Agreed.
Agreed. Agreed.
Take a bite of this juicy apple.
Is it organic?
I'm not sure what you mean.
Was it made with growth hormones?
I don't think so. Look, just eat the apple.
Oh, I'm sorry. I really can't eat this apple unless I know it's free of hormones or pesticides.
Oh, that's fair. Yes, I have the apple's paperwork right here. It is here in my
And those will be our gingerbread muffins, folks. Now, if you remember to grease the pan.
Yeah, Hansel and Gretel style, bitch. Smack yo bitch ass. Yeah,
woo! Curb smashing.
Yeah, home invasion, girl.
Wait, I don't even know your name. How will I find you? Stop, you left your Valtrex prescription.
I knew we had a connection.
Ooh, this mattress is just right. It's not too big, it's not too small.
Get out of my store, you freak!
Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest of them all?
I shall have to say it's Big Butt Mary in Rivertown.
My God, it's magnificent.
I am Robin Hood. I steal from the rich and I give to the poor.
This necklace is covered in jewels. I'm rich.
Oh, jeez. That's true.
Be begging hands.
Oh, wait. If I steal from the rich, they become poor. And if I give to the poor, they become rich.
Fair enough.
Awake, my sleeping beauty, and we will...
Oh my God, I just had the weirdest dream. I was in the house where I grew up, except it wasn't that house. It was a different house. But the furniture was still from the house I grew up in, and it had a patio, but it was the patio from my first apartment. And also, I knew Spanish?
You ate that chick 3 weeks ago. How long are you going to keep dressing like that?
As long as it makes me happy!
So, Rapunzel, does the carpet match the drapes?
You tell me. You just climbed up the carpet.
Gosh, my first day at school as a real boy. Hi, I'm Pinocchio.
I'm gonna call you...
I used to be made out of a pile of sticks, so I understand how you could make that mistake.
It's PB&J, also known as the Poor Kid Special.
I don't mind. I'm just happy to eat like a real boy. What happened?
Apparently, you have a peanut allergy.
What's that for?
It's a catheter. Your allergic reaction closed off your pee tube.
What's a pee tube?
I'll be outside.
No, nobody's ever touched my pee-pee before.
You may feel a little pinch.
What happened?
The catheter gave you a staph infection, and since you've only been a real boy for a day, your immune system hasn't developed yet.
Oh no, he's seizing! Get the crash cart! Now we'll have to massage his heart. Get the rib spreader!
Hey! Real boys die, but no. I'm Geppetto. I can't be happy with the world's only sentient puppet. Sorry for your loss.
Maybe it's time to stop, William.
No, I can get this.
Little Miss Muffet sat on her tuffet, eating her curds and whey.
Along came a radioactive spider to bite her. Now Spider Muffet web slings away.
Lost in the forest, carefree skipping.
Yes, that's it, my pretties. Come have a taste of my candy confections so I can have a taste of you.
Look at all the candy.
Aw, too bad we are doing Whole30s this month.
Oh, you're right.
Skipping away, end of the day.
I should really move out of California.
What? We both hit the target in exactly the same spot. He simply went second.
No, Robin Hood wins.
Wait, that's Robin Hood?
Lady of the Lake,
King Arthur lies dying from battle and would see Excalibur returns to you. So when a new king arises, he shall find Excalibur waiting. Oh, bollocks. Oh. Excalibur! Blazes.
Oh, are you getting frustrated, Magikarp? There's just as much lake over here. Come here to the sword, Magikarp. Have you ever tried throwing a sword? The center of balance betrays the throw. Have pity. Oh, bloody right. I'm going to get the sword and I'm going to cut the f***ing magic arm off. I am, you f***ing lake with an arm on you, you f***ing f***ing come here, you f***ing bitch!
Percival! God has laid his grace upon me, for I have recovered and I... Oh!
Jesus shit! Get back here! Ow!
And so, Legend of Excalibur lives on.
Who is she?
What does she want?
Oh dear. Oh my. It's $10 each or $100 for all at once.
Well, that's perfectly reasonable.
Okay, miss. I'll shortly send you that picture. Bye-bye now. Well, Jiminy Cricket, I haven't seen you in ages.
Well, you're 18, Pinocchio, and you've been a good boy. Until now, you were about to send a photograph of your Woody to a girl on Bumble.
But, Jiminy, that's how everyone is dating these days. Look, there's 4,000 girls in a mile radius that are DTF right now.
The internet's the new carnival, full of temptation. But anytime you need my help, just blow this air horn.
Well, like this?
Bang, bang, bang! That's it!
Before you snap a picture of your penis and upload, give a tiny. Before a hoe you don't know gives your piccolo a blow, give a little. If a lady you romance drops her pants and is a man, give me the double, and I'll come soon as I can. Yes, if a weird old dude on Craigslist wants a new sex toy, blast a triple. And always let good judgment be your boy.
Thanks for reminding me to be the best I can be.
Well, that's what I'm here for, Pinocchio. Take care.
Hello, Jiminy.
What the? I just left 2 seconds ago.
I need your help, Jiminy. Can I borrow $32,000?
Oh, we can make a dress for you, Cinderella. The birds will help.
Oh, you're such wonderful friends.
First, take off those ratty old clothes. Keep going.
Oh, she was alive? I want my money back, guys.
And then Little Red Riding Hood and her grandmother lived happily ever after. The end. What a great story.
Why is our uncle such a nerd? Let's put his hand in warm water and make him pee his pants.
Or we could cut out the middleman and just pee on him.
Oh, a forest. Neat. I bet I'm Little Red Riding Hood, just like in the story! Wait a minute!
Oh my gosh! This is way better!
La 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 la, on my way, Granny's house.
It's her! Little Red Riding Hood! I'll get to Grandmother's house first, just like in the story! Fairy tale home invasion, bitch! Where the f*** am I going? Thank you, Mr. Squirrel. Say, how does a squirrel afford an iPad? The forest creatures sold their drilling rights. Wow. Wow! Ooh, this is a pretty piss-poor disguise. She's never gonna believe I'm her granddaughter.
A wolf? I ordered a... Oh, well, get in here.
Okay, if you just hide in the closet, then we can...
No, I don't have time for any role play. I have drinks with the girls at 6. Let's just do this.
Oh, my gosh. You look like a mole rat sculpted out of a leather shoe.
Your pillow talk leaves a lot to be desired.
Now shut up and get in there, wolf!
Hello, Granny. It's Red from Beau Soleil.
I want my virginity back!
Ew, does that rain look yellow to anybody else?
Oh, you little scamps! You did the bowl of warm water trick on me!
Yep, we sure did!
Where's the bowl?
Little boy of wooden string, for you the gift of life I bring.
Hey, that's pretty nifty. Can you do that on anything? What kind of rules are we working with here?
So you're dining with a beast. That doesn't mean you shouldn't feast. Let us handle reservations. Give your taste buds a sensation.
Have your fill, eat more still. There's no need to slow your pace. After dinner, you'll be thinner once you sit down on my face.
So seconds, eat a lot.
Then come meet your chamber.
Are trying to serve dinner.
What? The Fekachi doesn't get to sing along? I'm a person too. The Fekachi didn't ask to be a chamber pot.
None of us asked to be stuck in the forms of household items, but people are eating.
So, the Fekachi only useful after dinner, eh? I got to live a solitary existence punctuated by people pooping in my...
I said people are eating.
Ah, porca miseria.
Okay, let's just get through this dinner so the beast can bang this bitch. Belle? Where did Belle go?
Ring a bell, sound a horn. Looks like someone's eaten corn.
Does everything have to be a fucking song?
Mm-hmm.